Christy for organising the whole event. Do one of my songs now, like, unbelievable, lads, unbelievable. This is a song that I wrote about a public house in hopes of getting free drink for the rest of my life for writing the song. It's a song called Magic Nights in the Lobby Bar.
There were magic nights in the lobby bar when Brendan Ring led Madame Bonaparte. Every note that the piper would play would send me away, away through the window, away through the rain, across the city, away in the air, to a field by a river where the trees are so green, the deepest green that you've ever seen. Where once you have been, you can go back again. You can go anytime, you can go anytime, 'cause it's only in your mind.
And there were magic nights in the lobby bar with Ricky Lynch and his golden guitar, singing Autumn in Mayfield, and the barley was ripe, and the harvest moon was low in the sky. We were children, our mothers were young, and fathers tall and kind.
And every word that Ricky would play would send me away, away through the window, away through the rain, on a carriage of music, away in the air, to a field by a river where the trees are so green, the deepest green that you've ever seen. Where once you have been, you can go back again. You can go anytime, you can go anytime, 'cause it's only in your mind.
And there were magic nights in the lobby bar when Jarrow Wolf would sing like a lark, sing in winter, hung her coat on a hanger of dark, singing, I am the blood of Aaron, spilled in a lonely cave.
I am the floor of Ireland, out on the drifting wave. I am the lark of Mayfield, tumbling down the hill. I am the child of summer, I can remember you still. Every word Jar would say would send me away, away through the window, away through the rain, away across the city, away in the air, to a field by a river where the trees are so green, the deepest of green that you've ever seen. Once you have been, you can go back again. You can go anytime, you can go anytime, 'cause it's only in your mind.
It was autumn in Mayfield, and the barley was ripe, and the harvest moon was low in the sky. We were children, our mothers were young, and fathers tall and kind.